What's a birthmark, Mom? It's a permanent mark. No matter how much you scrub it, it will never go away. Mom, you have three birthmarks. Me, Dad, and Berkeley. A few days after this conversation, my daughter was very angry with me. I don't want to be your birthmark anymore. Oh, but remember, a birthmark is with you forever. No matter how mad you get, no matter what you say or do, I'll always be here. My daughters are both adopted. They both know their birth mothers. But my youngest doesn't see her as much. She struggles with feelings of abandonment. She also has ADHD and a host of emotional issues we haven't scratched the surface of yet. Our family dynamics are interesting and often difficult. We struggle daily with the thought that these issues are too difficult to resolve. The behaviors are too extreme. The emotions run too high. It takes too much energy. It would be so much easier if she would. If they could, if I did, but she's my birthmark, and I'm hers. We are forever, no matter what. And I wouldn't have it any other way.